This is why my work is so creepy at night. That is an abandoned building where no one should be. And yet the light keeps flipping on and off in that one room.